Kangana, how hard was it to deal with the nepotism in the film industry, with the fact that people promote their own families? Is there a class system here?
Oh, there is. Definitely there is. And I think there are so many prejudices against people who come from the outside. And it's heartbreaking because when you do a gangster, being an outsider, it's not appreciated that much as opposed to when someone's kid does something very mediocre and it's supposed to be the performance of the year. So I think that's heartbreaking. It's discouraging in every way. But it's changing now. Long ago when we started out, there was no hope for people who actually been in a sort of lull for 3-4 years. I mean, you either be an overnight star or you really don't stand a chance. I had faced that when I was struggling. I was literally, you know, literally tagged, finished, because my struggle was like a really long one. 8 years, I took all my time. But now, if you see, there's so many actors emerging who've had whose first film released 4 years ago, and now they're doing well. Still, because that's how it's supposed to be.
Kangana, in that lull when you were going through this low phase, what were the pressures? Did you do anything that you look back now on and regret?
No, I think that was actually, if you see, that was really one of the best things that has happened to me. You know, I got time to realize what I want, what I don't want, and, you know.
So failure was important.
Very important. And I think it's good to fail, but not lose focus of your ultimate goal, which could, in my case, is just to keep working. And as long as you don't lose focus of your goal, it's all good.
Subscribe to Film Companion on YouTube to get your film fix. Fixed.